When Hurricane Maria came to Puerto Rico, it's that moment we went out of our home and just everything was completely destroyed. My generation is used to never seeing anything like that before. Our infrastructure is not there. Our bachelor's degree, for me, was definitely not enough if I wanted to solve some of the challenges that were ahead of us. The experience of Hurricane Maria helped me make my mind up and pursue graduate school. The University of Washington was not the obvious choice, it was the only choice. UW has this liberty when it comes to research. They gave me a couple of scholarships right off the bat. My research deals with marine energy technologies. We're looking at developing specifically marine hydrokinetic turbine blades. They harness clean energy from the flow of the water. I'm also looking into additive manufacturing, build these prototypes and actually make them economically feasible. We have to look for better ways of sustaining our energy infrastructures while keeping in mind that what we do in this world matters. And I hope to at least set a couple of the building blocks of what I think marine energy is going to be in the future. It's so inspiring to be one of the people that are actually building like benchmark designs and new ways to look at our bodies of water and thinking that we can harness the power of nature to provide energy, clean energy for everyone. My work one day could impact remote communities in Puerto Rico. That would be just so amazing. UW has allowed me to understand what I can give the world and what I want to see in my world.